Listen, I'm not a Christian because of church. I'm a Christian because of Jesus. And I actually took the leap of faith to believe what he said about who he was and why he was here and what that means for us today. And that one decision of believing what Jesus said about who he was and why he was here and how that relates for us changed everything in my life.